Imagine a creature so powerful, it can take down a bison, yet so gentle, it would rather feast on berries. Welcome to the world of the brown bear. The awe-inspiring brown bear lives in the forests and mountains of northern North America, Europe, and Asia. It is the most widely distributed bear in the world. The world's largest brown bears are found in coastal British Columbia and Alaska, and on islands such as Kodiak. Its strength is legendary, yet its favorite meal consists of tender shoots, roots, and berries. Its power and gentleness, a testament to the intricacies of nature. So, what makes the brown bear so fascinating? Let's delve into some lesser-known facts about them. Did you know that a brown bear's sense of smell is 7 times more potent than a bloodhound's? They use this to locate their food, which can be up to 20 miles away. This amazing sensory ability plays a crucial role in their survival. Their diet is as diverse as their habitats. From berries, insects, fish to larger prey like elk or moose, their acute senses guide them to their meals. Imagine having the power to pick up the faintest scent of a salmon swimming upstream, or a berry bush blooming in the distance. It's a world of smells we can hardly believe. Incredible, right? But let's explore more. You've probably heard about bears hibernating. But did you know brown bears can lose up to 30% of their body weight during hibernation? They spend the harsh winter months tucked away in their dens, living off the fat reserves they've accumulated throughout the year. Without eating, drinking, or even going outside, they manage to survive this long slumber. It's a remarkable adaptation to challenging conditions. Surviving on stored fat for months, isn't that an amazing feat of endurance? While they may seem solitary, brown bears have complex social structures, using body language, sounds, and marking trees to communicate. They're not just lone wanderers, but masters of silent discourse, expressing themselves in ways that transcend human understanding. So who's to say only humans have complicated social lives? By the way, have you ever seen a brown bear in real life? Thank you for watching.